السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is August 15, 1111. الله يرحمها if she's gone. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى bestow mercy upon her soul. Jennifer, she used to tell me this is a sign of good luck. 1111. She always asks me to make a wish. When it's 11, 11, 4, once. Well, now it's 11, 12. Night. PM. Where I'm at. You figure it out. You folk. You're very smart. And then savvy. Okay. There is so much. There is so much to talk about. And to bring it to the attention again of the government, namely Department of Justice, US Department of Justice, and all other departments. I wish and I pray and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that I have never learned how evil our system here within the United States of America. I wish that and I pray that I'm 5% wrong, because the soul cannot bear the intensity of the continuous of crimes against everyone and everything. It's so much evil that my soul is not at ease. Okay? And it's not because I am rejecting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala qada and qadar. In fact, I am pleased, alhamdulillah, and content and very grateful and humble to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that I have gone through the experiences and I seen and witness all the injustice and the crimes that is being committed by the state and the federal government. Okay? Why? Because it enabled me to fulfill our obligations as Ummati Muhammad. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. This is what we've been created for. That's why we have been everywhere to bring about Deenullah and implement it. Why? Because when Deenullah is absent anywhere, anytime, any place, كثر الفساد في الأرض, everything is spoiled, everything is evil, everything is not holy and wholesome. Why? Because Shaitan is in charge. حزب الشيطان is leading humanity to the hellfire. شيطان الإنس more so than شيطان الجن. شيطان الجن sometimes embarrassed from what Shaitan al-Ins does. Okay? Now, let's proceed. First issue I want to talk about is homelessness in the United States of America. Namely, California. California is number 5 economy in the world, not only within the United States of America, in the world. The state of California is number 5 in the economic status. Yet, state of California has more prisoners than any other state, than any other place in the world. State of California. Mostly from blacks, Hispanics, and other minorities. Of course, there is a lot of Caucasians, but the judicial system is not equal. It victimizes the brown, the black, and the brown. And if anyone has any doubt, have any doubt in their minds that we are still not living in back in like in the late 1700, early 1800, then think again. Now is a lot worse than any time of the history of the United States of America. Why? Because the black and the browns, it is spread to everyone as according to their economic status and their education level. Okay? So you could find, I call us the Palestinians. All right? The Palestinians in the West Bank, in Gaza Strip, not the Palestinians that they live within Israeli and have the Israel national, the Zionist national, became, you know, they became citizen of Israel. Not the ones that they are out of the country selling the trial. And that's not only for the Palestinians, for any Muslim from Ummati Muhammad that went anywhere and did not take his deen with him or her, did not take Aqidat al-Tawheed with them and implement it or try at least to live according to Deenullah, he's a lot worse than any other, or she is a lot worse than any other person. Why? Because they have the knowledge and they have the deen and they choose to join with Hizb al-Shaytan, declaring war against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger. It is very simple to understand, yet everyone make it like it's so complicated. Oh, this is fitna. Oh, you can do that, brother. Oh, yeah, we live in their country. Oh, yeah, we can, you know. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. Who give you the right to sell our deen for few dirhams or few pennies? Who you? Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. It's Deenullah. It is not your business to go there and sell it and make money and make a mockery of our deen. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. You're selling your akhirah for other people's dunya. Especially those among us that they claim to be the leaders or the imams or the ulama. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. Now that's all said. It is not because Muhammad Shiban is homeless. It is not because Muhammad Shiban family got victimized, children and all, and wives and everyone. Okay. It is not because Muhammad Shiban and his sorry little brown whatever cannot get an apartment or a housing. Alright? Or cannot get a car or cannot get a whatever. Alright? It is because zulm against all people is unacceptable. And if you are complacent and silent and choose to raise the banners of zulm and preach it and sing it and sell your soul and sell our deen, deenullah, hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. That's why I am taking a stand. That's why people like us, we enjoy fellas, we enjoy all these crimes against us, because that's what we've been created for. Okay? And there is nothing except death which should be very welcomed. To die fi sabilillah, la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. للحق دين الحق okay that's why we been created that's why we are ummati Muhammad that's why our deen still everywhere لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله الله سبحانه وتعالى متم نوري against everyone will. It is not some because we are champs and we are warriors and we are no. It is Allah سبحانه وتعالى that decree. That's all said. Now, why I am stubborn in this issue? Because millions of others have no advocate. Children, women, young men, young women, men, veterans, social security recipients, elderly, people with addictions, all kind of addictions. They all have no advocates. And the hyenas, this what so-called non-profit, 211, along with the mayor and the city and the police and the sheriff and the FBI and the federal government, they praying on these poor souls for the sole purpose of keeping them in the status quo as revolving accounts, disposable accounts, and no stop. That's why I am enjoying what I'm doing. Bring it on. bring it on. I don't know what happened to my wife, her brother, my brother-in-law, Jimmy, all the people that has passed. Do they really pass? Died or kill themselves or heart attack or overdose or motorcycle accident, or there is some foul play? Because our activism, not only Muhammad Shaban, there is millions of us everywhere throughout history. All right? Now, in a personal level, I am homeless because the state of California, along with the federal government, con and fraud Muhammad Shaban, his family, and millions of others out of the livelihood just to put to place us in the system. As a revolving account, there is no one immune. There is no one protected or spared from these heinous crimes by the state and the federal government. Okay? My devices, electronic devices and all, is being professionally hacked by the FBI and well, corporate America. Because the government here is not working for no one except corporate America, for the 0.5%, the criminals, the Zionist, international, terrorist organization that terrorizing everyone, everywhere, and committing these heinous crimes and using the government, the federal government, because it's the only superpower, and we know the story, to carry out their evil and declare war against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his messenger, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. And the only people that could make a difference and speak in behalf of others, and it's Ummati Muhammad, get it, Ummati Muhammad, we are not here for our own pleasure, we are not here or anywhere to be rich and have car dealerships and liquor store and this and that, and everyone, there is no exceptions, looking for how much they can make or how much their kids can make. They teach them everything about making money, and they never teach them La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. They tell them go to the mosque and pray and do this, but doing الفعل, العمل, there is no deal. And if there is one that wanted to take his children and teach them the deen, the real deen, to raise the banners of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, they've been fought by whether governments overseas or here by the Islamic institutes and the churches and the mosques and the Islamic Center and the dot org and the dot fraud and the dot. Here, very much indeed like anywhere else. In fact, he is a lot worse because they sell us. We are the one protecting the system. We are the one. It's like Pharaoh. He wants Moses to appreciate that he enslaved Bani Israel, the Israelites. Pharaoh wants Moses to be appreciative that Pharaoh enslaved the Jews. It's the same. It's the same. This is what has been happening. Now, in a personal note again, County of Orange, California, not Delaware, committed crimes against Mohammed Shaban, his children, his family, and millions of others, simply to place them in the system. Drug and all. A case, the DV, or go to Barstool, or Sanana, Chevy Chase, or South Central LA, or what? East LA, anywhere, to become an account. Okay? Started with LA County. No, Orange County first. I'm sorry, Orange County, because my daughter, Mona, was born 1986. June 21st, 1986. Orange County. Cypress. Yeah. Or Cerritos. Cerritos. Okay. Then, Omar. Alexander Shaban, Al-Iskandarani Shaban, then Hamza, LA County. No, Hamza Anaheim, actually, Orange County. Omar also Orange. St. Jude, Chuck now they call it. Okay, Children's Hospital in Orange. Orange County, LA County in the beginning for a couple of years, a few years because of Belinda, 90, but anyway. Mohammed Shaban and millions of others. Then moved to Riverside. And Riverside was much better than Orange County. But then they got the hang of it. When I filed a complaint against social services, Department of Unsocial Services, and the Department to Unprotect the Children, okay. They sent me a letter, everything is just a misapplication and the workers need to be trained and so on. So, but you got to go and Orange County, they are very bad. You got to file with the federal government against Orange County, not Riverside. All the counties are fraud and committing crimes. Fraud and committing crimes and taking the money in our names and push us to the streets. That's why Mohammed Shaban and millions of others are cases in the system. Okay? And Islamic centers and churches and non-profit here and non-profit there, they all are participants in these crimes with the state and the federal government. Someone spending our money, spending people live down the ravine right here next to the freeway. All right? Most of them, they don't want to be anywhere. They want to be homeless. Why? Because at least they're free. Nobody can touch them. Nobody can get them and have them in the system. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. And the Islamic Center here and Islamic Center, I'll say, my kids, I was concerned, and you know, it doesn't, and we got to teach them how to be, and the director of a new Islamic Center, he's from Texas or Chicago, and he came here because we concerned about our safety, because Ummati Muhammad, Ummati Muhammad, learn who we are. Intimidations does not work with Ummati Muhammad. We don't compromise, we don't get intimidated, and we don't sell our deen. We don't have that option. It's La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Get it. Get it. We don't take the carrot. We take the stick and we go very happily. Fi sabilillah. That's what we do. We are not afraid of anything except La ilaha illallah. We give our lives, we give everything for La ilaha illallah, Ummati Muhammad. Ummati Muhammad. Ummati Muhammad. Listen to Sheikh Abdul Hamid Keshk, rahimahullah. Learn about Imam Hassan al-Banna. Learn about Imam Sayyid Qutb. Okay. Learn who we are. Taqiyyuddin al-Nabahani. Learn al-Awdan. Learn Malik Faisal, rahimahullah. Learn! And the Salaf al-Salih, Rasul alayhi wasalam, and Sahaba radiallahu anhum. Learn who we are. Learn who our forefathers. Learn who we are. And make informed and civilized decision. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Already. That's all said. So the homelessness is a fabricated issue for corporate America to continue to commit the crimes against everyone. Drug addiction is a fabricated problem for the HMOs. Cancer, it is a fabricated disease. Invented. AIDS. Environmental, you know, the ozone layer and all this, the air quality, all of this. It's a fabricated problem. It is. It exists. But for the greed and the love of control of this evil Zionist international terrorist organization that they think that they got everyone dialed in. We Ummati Muhammad. And we are not for sale. We don't get intimidated. And we don't sell our deen. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. Once again, I want to thank the authority, police departments and the sheriff departments in these two counties, Riverside and San Bernardino, for being... Thank you. Even though I feel intimidated all the time because police cars and helicopters and everything, but this is because I'm a paranoid person. But I want to thank these two counties' law enforcement. Appreciate it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Once again, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, until we die. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.